Okay, just got a ticket for everything but the tower. I think it's a waste climbing up the tower, but guess I got a ticket to go into all these places, so let's check it out. It's more impressive from the outside. Okay, well, this is a bit more impressive. Thank you.
형제들은 교회를
지탱하고 근데 요거는 요거를 진행하는 건데 이게 아마 하나하나가 다
의미가 있는 거죠.
의미가 있는 거죠.
기둥 하나
사고금서 있잖아. 사람을 먹고 그 사람들이 여기 있을 거야. 근데 네 개 덕이다 그러면 사추덕 같은 거. 사추덕 같은 거. 용기 절제 용기 이제 사람 해가지고 네 개 두고 되게 많이
36. All right, that was pretty impressive, the inside of this church, cathedral. So we're gonna take a look over by the walls there. I assume that was the outer boundary of the city of Pisa many years ago. So we'll go check it out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the outer wall to the city. Miura House. Miura Pizza. Yeah, on the ground here is looks like more burial sites. Okay, bones of various saints. Each of these stones represents a grave. I wish I could remember Roman numerals, but it's old.
Thank you.